In Europe and America, there's a growing feeling of hysteria. A nation to respond to all the threats of the rhetorical speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Khrushchev says he would bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Would be such an ignorant thing to do if the Russians love their children too. How can I save my